what they want.
All right, everybody.
The popular Hermann Trolleys rode by hundreds to the wineries under fire. Jefferson County Sheriff Dave Marshak criticizing them on his personal Twitter account. Marshak tweeting, "Free Marshak Consulting for Hermann Trolleys. 42 people on a bus with no safety devices, cramped inside with metal, wood, and glass on hilly state highways surrounded by wineries is predictable. A tragedy is just a matter of time. Hashtag death trap. Hashtag duck boat nothing. Hashtag just a matter of time."
It's an attack. It's a personal attack and an attack on my guys.
Kevin Sanderlin has owned Hermann Trolley LLC for 11 years. He says his company has a clean record.
"We concern ourselves with safety. We don't want anybody to get hurt or anything."
Sanderlin says his biggest issue was last October when authorities say an SUV pulled out in front of a trolley. The SUV driver was killed and 9 people were hurt on the trolley.
"The trolleys have to be in great mechanical shape."
Sanderlin runs 8 trolleys and took us on the one that Sheriff Marshak rode. Marshak posted pictures showing a crowded trolley. Sanderlin says that trolley can hold 42 people.
"I noticed he was a sheriff in one of the worst counties we have in Missouri with drugs. I think you ought to pay attention to more of that and their safety than coming to Hermann and taking care of our safety issues, because we've got them under control."
Sheriff Marshak tells me he rode the trolley this past Saturday. He declined an on-camera interview, but in a statement said, "I tweeted those considerations because I think it's important for friends and family alike to weigh the risk of packing themselves in there if something goes wrong, collision or overturning accident. Riders we spoke with felt safe."
"As long as the drivers are accredited and they're prone to safety, that's what would matter to me."
The popular Oktoberfest starts this weekend in Hermann. Sanderlin has this message.
"People that ride will make a judgment call and they'll keep coming back and they'll keep riding because they know we work hard for them and we're safe."
Chris Regnier, Fox 2 News.